Good morning. This is Dave with the Wednesday edition of the Daily Blooms, December 6th, 2017. We're out in the greenhouse today to look around and see what's in bloom out here. It's been a while since we've been out here. This one is the beautiful calla that was inside some of the blooms are starting to fall now. It still is beautiful. Looking at some other things we got out here, there is a very beautiful mass azalea that's in bloom. You can see quite a nice large bloom. Back here is a mini purple, it's called, that's in bloom. I have it mounted. It came from my little orchids a couple years ago. We continue to progress here. There's a cherry baby that's in bloom. Here's a couple beautiful Oncidium crosses that are beautiful. This one. And this one has humongous blooms. You can see compared to my hand, they pretty well cover my whole hand. This one blooms for me very often. Here's another one that I got this summer from Andy's Orchids. It's looks like it's getting ready to bloom again. So, anxious to see that. Glancing around, there's the remains of a vanda still in bloom. There's a pretty one up there, way up there in bloom. There's a frag that you have seen numerous times already. It just keeps extending. Let's see here. Here we have another pretty one. That's in bloom. Check around here to see what else we might have. There's nothing in bloom. See, there is one way back there. There was, but it's not blooming. I have an epidendrum here. It's getting ready to bloom. Looks like it's going to be a purple bloom, as you can see. A little mounted epi. See it. Set it down here and put it somewhere else. It's a little crowded there where it is. Back through here, we have some Oncidiums that are in bloom. The pretty ones. That's a cherry baby, I think, also. This is a type of a cherry baby, but a different. It has three nice spikes on it, as you can see. But what I really wanted to show today is my vampires. Two of my vampires have opened up. My Draculas, not vampires. Draculas have opened up. This one has three spikes on it. And this one just opened, as you can see. get it so you can see it. Having very good luck here. Because somebody today is not working very well. There we go. Now you see the little lip. Beautiful one. Over here is another one. Pretty good sized balloon. That's got two or three spikes on it also. There. I truly like vampire, or I mean Dracula orchids. I don't know why I want to keep calling them vampires. I think because that's the first one I had. I just keep calling it that, I guess. I seem to be having trouble getting this focused very well today. Here's a white Vanda up here. This is the fourth spike that it's had this year. And I want to show you this half a petal here also. There's three blooms on it right now. I got it a few years ago. The plant itself. And there's a veranda that's in bloom. You can see the lilia back there. Another veranda in bloom. There. And that one. I said the main ones I wanted to show today were these two Dracula orchids that were opened up. Don't think there's much of anything else at the moment out here in bloom. As we look, see if there's anything. I guess that'll probably do it for today of what's in bloom. Let's see what if we have anything new on Wednesday. I don't know, but I think these two Dracos are quite nice. So thanks for watching, and we'll see what we got on Saturday to show you, and hopefully we'll have something. Thanks for watching. So long.